In Commitment 2024 News Tonight, Republican presidential candidate Ron DeSantis is moving about a third of his campaign staff from Florida to Des Moines.
His staff announcing the campaign shakeup today. The Florida governor says his goal is to visit all 99 counties in Iowa ahead of the Iowa caucuses in January. DeSantis trails Donald Trump in all major polls.